As bizarre as that sounds now, if you really think about it, he might have actually better matched the book Thorin better than Richard Armitage ever did.
Thorin's character...
...party, and there are a lot of people in the press, including me, who think Scooter Libby got a bit of a raw deal, that Richard Armitage was the person who leaked Valerie Plame's...
...your behavior. Deputy Secretary of State Richard Armitage recently said, if there had not been a framework agreement, there would be dozens of nuclear weapons that North...